I'm just waiting for a bloodsucker to come out of the mist. Man, the sound design in this game is so good. Almost there. Well, there's a rock of safety. Need to file that away in my mental map. Is that a snork? I'm gonna run. All good, all good. Nope, circus anomaly. Let's avoid that. Alright, let's go ahead and grab the stash before I go inside. Oh. Either that's far away, or they have company inside. Sounded like a bloodsucker. That might thin the herd of people. That would actually be quite nice. Alright, looks like it's in the bushes. Yeah. Hello. Oh my god, that's a lot of stuff. Charcoal. Eh, that's really heavy. I don't think it's worth it. Old hammer. Also heavy. Decent for repair. Hercules. Allows me to carry a bunch more weight. And a bunch of adrenaline, too. Pack of old meat. Ugh. Akvadebs. Cigarettes. Some more stuff, some drugs. Sharpening for the knives that I never use. A useless personal journal. Bad ammo, wonderful. I don't think the charcoal's worth much. It's a low-tier cooking fuel and it's really heavy. I'm gonna leave it. Well, actually, no, I'm gonna take it because then it'll say stash cleared. There we go. I can always drop it. Screaming. There's no way they heard me. I think. Wait, so that is a bandit, right? I guess I should be sure before I kill them. Is that a bandit? Nobody's trying to kill me. Hello? Oh. Excuse me. Hatchet, get the fuck away from here. I can't be dealing with every curious zoner that comes by. This is our camp. We've got no business prowling around it. My boys are too starved and high-strung as it is. What do you need? Take the food to the mercenaries. Huh, thanks, buddy. Two different kinds of canned meat and some fresh bread. Six of each. I can't really spare the food. Anyway, it's weird. Here you go, lots of good food for your team. Why is it even an option? He says he wants two different kinds of canned meat and some fresh bread. I have neither. Okay. Thanks. I have a Ukrainian Maxim. What if he'd mind if I just go to the stash? Ooh. Oh, they probably already looted him, right? Yep. Hey guys, what's going on? Oh, my battery ran out. Hello. Medkit, cigarettes, canned tomatoes, grease, broken flashlight. I'll take it just to clear this cache. Marijuana, ammo, antibiotics. Okay, so I can survive the next emission, even out in the open. Thermite grenade. Damn, sounds powerful. Bedspread. Hunter's kit. Alright, I'm overloaded as hell. Really, really overloaded. In fact, how long does Hercules last? 600 seconds. That's really not that long. What about the caffeine? That also doesn't last very long. I'll take the Hercules. If it makes me sleepy, I'll just take caffeine pills. Alright, do you know what time it is? Actually, wait a minute. I'm kind of curious what the reward is. I just saved it. If it's not something amazing, I'll reload. Here you go. What did I give him? Two chocolate protein bars and the glucose shots and canned tomatoes? Listen, if you want to check out the area, go ahead, just quit waving that stick around. Wait, that's it. You mean I was helpful and you gave me nothing? But I was so selfless giving you stuff and expecting you to give me stuff in return. You... He says I can take a look around. I already did. That's the most useless quest ever. Alright, like I was saying, time to go check out the Iron Forest Anomaly. All I remember from the last time I played this game without this mod. Last time I played the vanilla game is horrible pain and agony when going here. I don't remember why. I just remember not having fun. In fact, this might be the place where I took like 20 different anti-radiation drugs just to survive. Which I don't exactly have the luxury of doing now. I see an electricity anomaly over there. What the fuck was... Oh! It's a good thing I have a sniper rifle. And zombies. Well, let's give it a try. And I missed. Is that thing coming? Oh, God. Okay, so I need side blockers. Which looks like what? I forget what all this stuff looks like. Here we go. How long does this stuff last for? Oh yeah, it's gonna make me dizzy as shit. Great. Where did it even go? I don't know where it went, whatever. Oh my God, why is my view jerking around like crazy? What the hell? Oh God. Oh God. Get back here, you bastard. Oh, it's actually doing damage to me from there. And I'm taking damage. Side damage. Oh God. Oh God. Oh. Okay. Am I equipped enough to go into that? I might need a better suit. I can take the psi pills, but I still take psi damage, which means I need to deal with whatever's doing the psi damage pretty quickly. I want to try to kill that thing. Oh, hi. Got a zombie train. Oh God. Actually, hold on. This is a grenade solution time. I missed. Really? Fuck me. Why does it have to be so hard to aim a grenade? I guess in reality it would be kind of hard, wouldn't it? Oh God. Oh shit, I'm almost dead. I guess I'll reload again then. God, you take damage so fast from that without any protection. Right, so I'm gonna make a permasave here. So I can quick save to my heart's content, and then I'm gonna take the side blockers. I wonder if it's that thing coming at me that's doing the psi damage, or if it's something else. Okay, that's better. Holy fuck, this is gonna be hard. Die. Oh, hi. Shit. This is really difficult. These damn side blockers. Damn it. Okay. Now for the big thing. Oh, it's that! You know what? Get out of here. I'm gonna shotgun you. Actually, no, I'm not, because the closer I get, the more damage I take. Ow. Ow. Ow, my brain. Yeah, assault rifle would be a little bit better for taking that on. Sniper, not so much. See if I can see the damn thing. Oh, there it is. It's practically impossible to see if you're actually hitting it. There's no feedback. I don't even know if I'm doing damage to it. This is, not looking good. I guess I could try to grenade it? Did it bleed to death? Nope. Oh, for God's sake. Did that throw my grenade just lift up into the air? What in the hell? Yeah, I don't think I'm equipped to do this. I think I need my suit, or better weapons at least. I'm starting to seriously question whether I should even be using a sniper rifle. I don't think I should be using a sniper rifle. I like long range, but I think I can do that with just a well-scoped assault rifle. I don't think I should use a sniper. I think it makes more sense to have a shotgun and a really good assault rifle. I think I want to do that, actually. I mean, the sniper rifle gives you no burst damage whatsoever. It's only good from very far range, and even then, it's not that damn good. Try to throw a grenade at this piece of shit. I think I angered the protector. It's flinging shit at me. It is, it's throwing stuff at me, isn't it? Ow. Where is it? Use a stim pack here. Come on. Fucking hell. Yeah, I don't think I can do this. Another stim pack. Weapon jam. There's no way. No. Fucking poltergeist, or whatever the hell it is. Well, now I'm reminded of why that place is so friggin' horrible. Gonna have to wait for that one. Let's get the hell out of here. And I think I'm gonna have to retire my weapon. I need an assault rifle. Is that more important than armor? The armor that I'm saving up for? Maybe. Alright, so let's go to the Oak Pine Anomaly. Let's get some anomalies. Or some artifacts, rather. I suppose I could try to capture the anomalies, but that doesn't sound very useful. Alright, should be one in here, I think. Somewhere towards the center. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think there's just the one. Yeah, just the one. Hmm. Do I need my mask for this? It's pretty close. Yeah, not sure I'm gonna avoid all of these puddles of doom. They're kind of everywhere. Oh, there's your answer. Oh yeah. Forgot. Gotta put it in. Where's my thing? Nope, nope. Use. Okay. How much radiation do I have? Far too much. Am I getting hurt much? Not really. How much do I have to drink? What if I need to use my anti-radiation medicine? Where are my drinks? There's one. Okay, it's gone. Now, I would like some more before I return. Claw. What's with the claw? Is that electricity? Let's try out the claw. There's gonna be snorks over there, of course. As always. Pretty sure I tried to get artifacts from here before and I was unable to. So I'm not sure how this is gonna go, but maybe I've got the medication for it now. Medication solves everything. Remember that, kids. Oh god. Medication does not solve bloodsuckers. When did I last save? Where the hell am I? Okay, that's fine. Now it's freaking foggy again. I'm gonna run the opposite direction of that. And let's just hope I don't come across them again. I wonder what's better against them, slugs or scattershot? Probably scattershot. They don't really look like they have any armor, they're just flesh. Quick saving like every 5 seconds. Let's see, and we take a step forwards and quick save. And take a step forwards and quick save. I heard him. Sound like friggin' lions. Come on. Oh my god. Alright. Let's go say hello. Oh shit. Sounded like they're over there. I'm just gonna book it. Nope, wrong key. Where's my... There's it. Alright, what kind of damage is here? Oh, there's two. Oh! I'm gonna go for it! Radiation. Oh, I can handle that. Where's these things, though? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Wait a minute. I can hold more than one, right? Wait. Oh, fuck. Can this thing not hold more than one? Well, I've already got horrible radiation. Fuck, I assume this thing could hold more than one. Can it not? I don't think it can. It can't, can it? Maximum capacity 2. Yeah, this is maximum capacity 2. I know I've got so much radiation at this point, I'm practically dead. I'm just trying to figure this out. So, how do I put both in? Like, now it just says drop instead of use. This only allows me to take it out. I don't understand. Strange. Well, I guess I'm full up. The tip down there. There's no shame in hitting F9 when things go south. Alright, let's get this thing back, and let me take a look at whether I can actually use it, instead of selling it right away. Funny thing is, to figure out whether I actually can use it, I'm gonna have to take it out and experience horrible radiation trying to look at it. Because otherwise, I have no idea what its stats are. Safety.
Как говорится, добро пожаловать на борт нашего болотного ледокола.
All right, so I need to know what the hell the stats of this thing is, or rather, what the stats are, to be grammatically correct. So let's take it on out and experience horrible radiation. All right. Oh. Worse stamina recovery, worse bleeding. I can hold more weight, but not much. That thing is shitty. The only thing it gives you is a slight amount of toxicity resistance and damage protection equivalent of some Kevlar sheets. That is really bad. I'm definitely gonna just sell that.
Здорово. Какими судьбами на нашу посудину?
$2,500, not bad. Not all that much. I'm still really far away from being able to buy this baby. You're trying to tell me something, game? That I need to repair stuff? Look at all of these repair things. Holy crap. Oh, sold that. What's the charcoal worth? Oh, 1,800, actually. That's not bad. I didn't think it'd be worth very much. Dead battery. It's good for light armor repair. Eh. 3%. Doesn't really seem worth it. I will keep this, though. 7%. And good for medium armor and weapon maintenance. Keep that for repair. That's no good. Broken flashlight? Yep. Cigarettes. Drugs. More cigarettes. Some food. Old meat, which for some reason is actually worth a lot of money. It's moldy meat, but apparently because it has a lot of calories, it's worth a lot. Cool, take it. Be my guest. 60,000. Well, if I keep getting artifacts, I might actually be able to afford that suit. I know there's two more back there. Oh man, I got so many ampules of salicylic acid. I should sell some of this stuff. Yeah, I don't need all of it. I don't get this. Capacity 2. And yet it only took 1.
Найдёшь артефакты?
What was I about to sell? Oh, should have stored the ammo. I'll just sell it, whatever. Was I actually going to sell something, or... I think my brain's broken. What the hell was I going to do? Sharpening sets? Don't use knives. I don't know. Whatever. Yeah, I'm only about 20,000 away. Well, 23,000, roughly. It's not undoable. Oh, I was going to buy a battery. I don't want to see what an assault rifle costs as well. And you don't have any. Great.
Иди, нечего тебе тут делать.
Could use some more ammo. Okay. Let's go grab some more artifacts. I really want to buy that suit. Super, super, super bad. I'm gonna have like 100 saves by the time this game's done. I need to eat. Oh, no I don't. It was just the Hercules that was keeping me going. Are those bandits? Not entirely sure what's going on here. I guess everything's fine. Okay then. Alright, well this one should be easy to grab even without putting on a mask or anything. Well, I might as well put it on. That's what it's for, after all. Alright, it came really close before. So let's just wait for it, be patient. Oh, okay. What in the fuck? Fuck off. Fuck off. That did literally nothing. Oh my god, what's real and what's not? Holy fuck. And suddenly, pseudo dogs. Everywhere. What the fuck? Alright, well those are fake. That one's fake. That one's fake. That one's fake. So is that one. That one is not. Come here, you bastard. Come here. Come here. Oh shit. Well, I'm dead. Are there like two pseudo-dogs that are making a dozen other pseudo-pseudo-pseudo-dogs? Do the pseudo-dogs have pseudo-dogs? Maybe I should grab this pretty quickly. Go in! Run! Now, can I fit two this time? No, I don't think it's gonna work. Nothing's changed. I'm just gonna ferry this thing back. Let's get out of here before the pseudo dogs pay a visit. Man, I was just standing there, and then suddenly there's like a dozen dogs trying to bite my ankles. Even cats, too. Hey guys, what's going on?
Слушаю тебя.
Wanna buy my artifact? You have no money. Fuck you. Actually, what about that weapon? Your weapon's almost broken. Fuck you.
Ну, привет.
Gunshots. Sounds like a scavenging opportunity. Well, they're not involved, apparently. Oh, kitty cats. Need some help? Anyone die? I can help your wounded. And by that I mean steal their shit.
Можно передохнуть маленько.
No one died. Oh, how disappointing. Could have ripped off a cattail or something, but who cares? Not exactly the rarest of specimens. Yeah, so I'm thinking that my biggest goal at the moment is definitely that suit. And then after that, it's gonna be an assault rifle. Because this sniper is not working out. I think an assault rifle is pretty good at long range with a good scope. Really good at medium range, and it's even decent at close range. It's just really versatile. Very, very versatile.
Как говорит... Добро пожаловать на борт нашего болотного ледокола.
Okay, now is this one I want to use? Probably not. It's probably just a common crappy artifact, but let's check it out. Hmm. Ooh, it allows you to carry a lot more. But it's also extremely heavy. Oh, it gives you a ton of thermal protection. And damage protection equivalent of 36 Kevlar sheets. Ooh. Ooh. Alright, well the encumbrance that it... The additional encumbrance it allows you to hold would not make up for its weight. But the thermal protection would be rather nice. Question is, can I buy a container that can take away 17... missives a second, whatever the hell MSV is. Let's find out. Hey, what the hell is this? Quick release. It removes the straps from your backpacks, from your backpack and lets you escape to a safe place without the heavy backpack hindering your movement. Oh. Wow, that's neat. I don't think I'd want to use it, but that's neat. Anyway, do you sell a container? Improvised, minus 6, that's not enough. Do you sell a proper container? You don't, do you? Nope. Let's go see Owl.
Ну что, есть что-то?
I don't know what the hell the proper container looks like. Hmm. Whatever, I think I need proper armor before I even really consider...
Давай, давай, не задерживайся.
Before I even really consider getting artifacts for the most part. I think those are more flavor on top than things that are... that I should get in place of armor. I think the armor is more important.
Судьбами на нашу посудину.
Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? There it is. Oh my god, that thing's... Oh, it's worth so much. I am getting close to that suit. Look at that thing. SSP-99 Ecologist. Not fit for combat purposes. What are you talking about? Look at the armor. It's like 70%, 60% on the armor. Oh, ballistic protection classes. Yeah, very low. Still, though, in general, seems damn good. How much does this thing weigh, actually? 15? And this weighs 6. Holy shit, that's heavy. Wow, I'm gonna be able to carry, like, nothing when I have this on. That is gonna be difficult. Almost makes me think I should only have one weapon on me. Nah, I mean, if I took away my... Like, if I had an assault rifle and took away my shotgun... How much am I really saving? 3 kilograms? 4, maybe?
Будет чего интересного, заходи. Наш Скадовск всегда на месте. Никуда.
Anyway, let's go grab the other artifact. Artifact hunt. Oh yeah, I took the food to the mercenaries. No thanks. So my hope is that the suit is going to be awesome enough that it's going to allow me to get a bunch of artifacts, which will allow me to get money to... Am I hearing explosions? Which will allow me to go to a lot of places I couldn't before, get money, and buy a proper assault rifle. That's my hope. Because if I get an assault rifle, it's not really going to allow me to do things... What the hell? Oh, a body. Ew, what the hell? Something just exploded in the air. Something just exploded. Something keeps exploding in the air. Whoa! Something just exploded again. It's like an infinite fountain of explosions. Oh no, 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 no! Don't loot it, don't loot it! It's mine, 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 mine! Ooh. I can sell that. Sell that. Use that. Cool.
Нечего добро пропадать, я так мыслю.
Hi. Oh no. No, 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 no. Gimme. What is that? Dead Geiger counter, probably not worth a damn. Aluminum frames. Oh, takes away electricity resistance, but allows you to hold a bit more. Also, heavy repair of armor. Is that a pseudo dog? It is. Oh shit, you can jump. Today I learned. Pseudo dogs can jump. The end. Also, I'm dead. P.S. Please bury me in a good spot. Great. Now it's misty. Well, maybe it can't see me. I'm assuming the weather does affect visibility for the AI just as well as it does for you. Hopefully. We should come in from a different spot here. Alright, I should be able to just run and get it, but where do I go out? Actually, what if it's up above? Who's to say it's down there? Oh, I guess reality says it's down there. YOLO! Gonna monitor my health. See how much radiation damage I'm taking. Doesn't look too bad. And this is why when I originally played all the Stalkers, I always got all the artifacts that allowed you to sprint. The stamina ones. So I could run everywhere. It made things so much nicer.
Как говорится, добро пожаловать на борт нашего болотного ледокола.
Once again, let's take a look at what this thing does. Probably not too good. Oh. The radiation. Excuse me. The radiation actually could be taken care of with the improvised thingy. The encumbrance would not at all offset its weight, of course. A little bit of toxicity resistance. I guess the main thing is just the thermal and acid protection. But, again, I think it's more important just to have proper armor. So I'm just gonna sell it. Controllers may try to stop your mind with their powers. But they cannot stop an RPG to their face. That's a wonderful little tip there.
Как говорится, добро пожаловать на борт нашего болотного ледокола.
Here you go, Beard. Catch. Yeah, it's not worth too much. Oh, I'm so close to being able to afford it. About 13,000. 13,000. Oh, some of the stuff I can sell, right? Echo detector. Echo, is that what I need for the quest, or is that the Veliz Veliz? Yeah, Veliz detectors. So I sell that thing. You know what? I actually might be able to buy it. I think I might be able to buy it. Hold on. Oh, I never sold the glucose? How much other food do I have? I don't have that much food. Yeah, screw it. I'll sell it. Okay, 78,000. Did the mission just update? What was that? Oh, get food. Right, I had food, now I have to get food. Which I'm not going to bother to do, because it's not worth it. Right, I can sell enough stuff to buy that, I have no doubt. What do I want to sell? You know what? I'm going to sell this. Small bore rifle repair kit. Yeah. I'm going to sell it. It's okay. I'll be fine. $9,000? I'm gonna do it. I've been wanting to hold you in my arms so long, SSP 99 ecologist. Come here, come here. Huh. Look at it. I'm gonna protect you so well. I'm gonna repair you every night before I go to sleep. I'm gonna repair you in the field. I'm gonna repair you in between shooting zombies and stuff. I'm gonna repair you every 3 steps. You'll always be perfect. You'll always be perfect. Look at this. It even comes with its own mask.
Здравствуй, сталкер.
It's a full suit. Oh, that is beautiful. I can retire my mask. This thing will keep for repairs? That is simply beautiful. I've wanted that for so long. Look at my protection figures. Look at that. So good. My armor is shit, but oh man, this is so good. Oh, I need to put my stuff on. Does this even do anything? Seems like it does nothing. Ooh, I've got more slots here. I do have more pelts. How much is this worth? Is that... Eh. I don't think it's worth putting that on. Thermal acid, encumbrance... Eh, probably not worth putting on either. Well, this actually noticeably lowers my radiation. But I think the other stuff makes up for it, or does it? More thermal, less exterior radiation and toxicity. This thing already has practically perfect thermal radiation protection, so... No, I'm gonna dump that. Definitely keep the Kevlar. And this thing is nothing but good. The only downside to it is just the weight. Okay, I am sitting in a very good spot. I can get some pretty crazy stuff now. I still don't have good weapons. Not really. I need an assault rifle for that. But oh boy, am I in a good spot. And you know what I'm actually going to do as well? I need to keep this thing pristine, which means I'm going to keep a field repair kit. So, basic sewing kit. Yeah, let's keep a basic sewing kit on hand. I'm assuming it starts at full condition, right? Yeah, it must. And I need something to combo with it. Because it's only going to give you 6%. What do I have that weighs a reasonable amount? Light armor? No, it's medium armor. Yeah, medium closed respiratory system, or whatever it says. Light armor. What about this? All outfits and light headgear sets. Actually, it seems to be basically the same as this basic sewing kit. Except a little bit heavier. Fast usage. I'll keep this. Emergency armor repairs. That seems kind of like it's meant for this kind of thing in the field. But I do want something to combo with it. Something that's not too heavy. I might not have an option about that, actually. Since it's kind of a medium armor, I think you need to use heavy material, like this. It's pretty freaking heavy. What about this? Ah, actually, that would work. Outfit repair, so I guess that means all. It's a little bit heavy, not horribly heavy. Is there anything else I could use? Heavy. That might be my best option. Oh, wait a minute, hold on. Oh, here we go, this is way better. Yeah, all outfits. Oh, it's only 2% though. Compared to 4%. I'll keep it though. I can't hold that much weight, so I'll keep it. Yeah, I'll keep that on hand. That'll be fine. Yeah, this is for weapons. That's a solvent. Weapons. Alright, that's fine. But yeah, I definitely want to keep a field repair kit, without a doubt. Very, very important. And I actually think maybe I should get 2 containers. Actually, I probably can't even afford that. I mean, it does say maximum capacity 2, but it doesn't actually seem to have a capacity of 2. It's gonna be heavy as hell, too. Still, though, just think of all the things I could do. Like, now I can go to the boiler anomaly, take care of that. Now I can go to the circus anomaly, take my psi pills to go to the circus anomaly, kill the psi thing, although I might want an assault rifle for that. Also need an assault rifle for the Iron Forest, without a doubt. I'm actually almost ready to leave this place, I think. Yeah, there's not that much left to do, so yeah, go here. Definitely do that. Try to take on the circus anomaly, and then this would be the last stop, hopefully after I have an assault rifle. And a lot of ammo. The waste processing station, definitely need a good weapon for that. But it's almost time to leave. I actually don't even know how to leave this place. Do you just... Yeah, how do you leave? I just realized that. I don't know. You just go to one of these roads? And then it just allows you to zone? And where's the next place I want to go? I guess here? Is this where the scientist's place is? Where is the scientist's place? Let's find it. There it is. So, yeah, I guess this is the next spot. Plavni anomaly. Cement factory. Quarry. I remember that place. Kind of. Jupiter plant. This place looks like a nightmare. It looks fucking huge. Look at that. God, this place is gonna be crazy to investigate. Just look at it. Alright, well, a lot of fun's gonna be had next time I come back. Can't wait to try out this suit. Oh, it's gonna be so cool. Literally cool, because I'm not gonna get burned when I go into thermal things anymore. Yeah. Alright, well, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I will be back soon.